they are so happy to be top two, reach final. I'm targeting now for gold. Yeah. I did training for hurdles several times. 3 weeks in the my training for others, but I'm so happy.
The last Ugandan who ran the Steeplechase and was successful at it was Lucas Nzikuru. Do you draw any inspiration as well from what was able to watch you?
Yeah, I watched him in 2012, but I started training for steeple. One day I come number one for trial, but I ran steeple. I ran 9:30. I go under 20. In 2015, would the late Nagaba? I was number two. Yes.
Do you feel the steeplechase is your favorite race?
Yes, it's my.
I'm going into the final. Because you made the final. Going into the final, how do you feel?
Yeah, I'm feeling okay. But how I want to make it to be in top three. Yes.